Just made a power switch for my custom rig right here. I bought this at Radio Shack. It's just a regular switch on and off. And ran the wire. I got the wire using extra cables. I used electrical tape, the wire cutters. And for the pins to get in, I just used the regular LED. It doesn't have to be a switch, it can be anything out there, just gotta have this kind of input. I don't know if you guys can see it. And yeah. Alright, let's turn the bad boy up. Just press it once. And it's on. I don't have anything connected.